Got that one? Well, this spot is different for sure. There's a stripers in there. Big blow ups. They're blowing up all morning. And it's out of there too.
You bring anchovies?
Huh?
You bought anchovies?
Look at that's like millions of shads.
Yeah.
Everywhere. Morning everyone. Beautiful day to fish. Other than a workaholic, I'm also a fish-a-holic. Just got off from a 15-hour shift. So my setup, drop shot, wacky rig, robo worm. Never been here before. We're gonna fish for some largemouths. I don't know. It's pretty cold this morning. The bites are slow. It's a little technique I like to use. Let it hit bottom. Then I work it two times. Wait a couple seconds. Pop it again. Wait. Now, if there's anything around here, should be taking it by now. If not, you know it's time to move on. Got another hit. It's not a big one. Okay, nothing big. Well, the big guy would have just taken it. Look at that right there. Okay, that's a good size. Yeah. Oh, it's stuck. Good catch of the day. First. Got him. Ooh, got him on the drop. Got him. Hmm.